I'm Veronica Diaz. I'm the coordinator of Academia B. It's the academic initiative from Sistema B in Latin America to support the scale of the B movement to promoting research, training, and convening. So the invitation is for B-Lab Taiwan to, I know they are already promoting the academic initiative, to connect with each other and make this movement, this academia, a global initiative. So to share what are you learning from B Corps here and promote a bigger change. So what do I expect B Corp Asia to do? I hope that B Corp Asia promote more connections with researchers and to prepare a global agenda of what we need to understand of B Corps and to promote new evidence on their impact that you are creating, to share with us and to promote, to know what are you doing and what are your experiences. So first of all, I want to say thank you to B-Lab Taiwan for the opportunity to share with you what we are doing in Academia B. And second, what I think about B-Lab Asia and B-Lab Taiwan is that you're a great movement, you are moving very faster, and we're learning a lot about you too. I think the community here is going to flourish very fast, and not only through B Corps, but through academy and government and all the initiatives that you are starting. So I think this is all going very well for B-Lab Taiwan. Well, I think you are already doing it. You are like the pioneer country in Asia to start the movement, and my wishes is to continue doing that and continue inspiring all the Asia continent.